Hello, Fanatics! With our review of When We First Met coming out, we decided to share a few films to watch if you liked it. Enjoy! Groundhog Day is a romantic comedy directed by Harold Ramis, starring Bill Murray, Andy McDowell, and Chris Elliott. It follows the story of a weatherman who finds himself trapped living the same day over and over again. This film has similar story elements, comedy, themes, pacing, and atmosphere. There are no unsuitable scenes. 50 First Dates is a romantic comedy directed by Peter Segal, starring Adam Sandler, Drew Barrymore, and Rob Schneider. It follows the story of a man afraid of commitment who meets the woman of his dreams that has short-term memory loss and forgets him the next day. This film has similar story elements, comedy, themes, and atmosphere. There are some intense scenes throughout. About Time is a fantasy dramedy directed by Richard Curtis, starring Donald Gleason, Rachel McAdams, and Bill Nye. It follows the story of a man who learns he can travel through time and decides to make his life better by trying to get a girlfriend. This film has similar story elements and themes. There are no unsuitable scenes. Big is a dramedy directed by Penny Marshall, starring Tom Hanks, Elizabeth Perkins, and Robert Loggia. It follows the story of a teenage boy who finds his life turned upside down when, after making a wish to be big, he awakes to find himself in the body of an adult. This film has similar comedy, themes, and atmosphere. There are no unsuitable scenes. What If is a romantic comedy directed by Michael Douce, starring Daniel Radcliffe, Zoe Kazan, and Megan Park. It follows the story of Wallace, a single man who meets Chantry, who lives with her longtime boyfriend, as they become best friends and find there might be more there. This film has similar comedy, themes, and atmosphere. There are no unsuitable scenes. Hopefully you liked some of these films just as much as you did when we first met. If you have any films you'd like to recommend to us or the community, or you want to tell us what you thought of these films, let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. If you like this video and you want to see more, hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. Check out our latest Film Fanatic review where we discuss the film When We First Met. Don't forget to follow us on our social media. And until next time, Fanatics, keep it real.